So I want to welcome. This is so great.
Oh, I love you too. Come here.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. He's a scientist. So I want to welcome the incredible students from Victory Christian Center School in Charlotte, North Carolina. What a state. Great city, great state. You like it in North Carolina?
We love it. Of course.
Good place. These students competed against 810 teams in preliminary stages to advance to the National Team America Rocketry Challenge, the world's largest student model rocket contest. And they did fantastically well. And you're down to about 100 now. And guess what the name of the rocket is? It's called Trump. It better work well. And to qualify, the Trump needed to soar to an altitude of 775 feet with a flight duration of 41 to 43 seconds. How long did it stay up? How long was the duration?
It was 770.
That's good. Yeah, that's good. And return without breaking so much as an eggshell. That means it had to land soft, right?
Yes, sir.
And the Trump will compete tomorrow against 100 other teams in Northern Virginia. So I just want to congratulate you. That's a fantastic achievement, really. Do you all want to be scientists or something, or what? I also might add they were sponsored by the Aerospace Industries Association and the National Association of Rocketry. And that's a great group of people, and they spend a lot of money on a lot of good things, so you have to be very happy. But that looks like a mean machine you did right there. So I want to wish you a lot of luck. Anybody have anything? How did you come up with the name Trump? Does anybody have an idea?
Simply because it conquers all.
Oh. They're never going to put that on television. That's really nice. Well, I wish you a lot of luck. I'll be watching and do the best. And I'll make you do. If you win, come on back and we'll celebrate, okay? Thank you very much, everybody. Thank you. Thank you very much.